All right, stream's up. We're live. Hey, Matthew, welcome to stream. Hey, we got a little bit of a connection problem here. A little flickery and fuzzy there. Fix it? Yeah, seems to have fixed it. All right. Well, so far, Matthew, you're the only person here. That's what you call loyalty. Surprisingly, Shellen's not here yet. Oh, two watching now. It's probably Shellen. Okay. Well, we are in for one of the most ferocious colossi in the game. And Matthew, you know who it is. It is I'll save the name until we get there. But you'll know what it is. It's a little friend of ours. Little friend of ours. Really aggro, running into walls. How classy. I'm using the other controller now. So, I shouldn't have as many problems. Wait, this guy's down here. Kind of feels like this one's pulling me to the left a little bit. No, it's not Brock. Nice. Frickin' horse. Can't even jump off cliffs. What kind of animal slave is this? Oh. Yeah, this controller's having an issue. It makes me walk to the right, but I can run to the left. This controller is hooped. I'm gonna have to switch controllers. Ugh. Shallon doesn't have the YouTube or the link. All right. Okay. I'm gonna turn off this controller and grab the other one because this one's dumb. This one glitches out, but it's better than not being able to walk to the right. I didn't even know this controller had that problem. Apparently, Shillin didn't know that you could just, look up my channel and then the stream's there. She thought I had to send her the link. So this is a save point, which it's kind of ironic how we haven't encountered one yet. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, you You fucking bastard. You bastard. Yeah, you're dead. I'm gonna eat his tail. Oh, that sucks. Hey, Shallon. Welcome to the stream. That sucks, Matthew. You killed Lydia. She's like one of the best followers in the game. It's kind of funny how that works out. And Jizargo is actually not very good at all, which is unfortunate because he's a Khajiit and all Khajiit followers should be amazing, but they're not. So hey, do you guys know if Connor and Spencer are gonna show up for the stream at all? Stupid horse, why can't you jump over there? I get it, the cliff isn't slanted all the way. Neither is that one. This horse is dumb. Better than Epona though, Epona's a twit. Yes, this way. Okay. He is best. He is a kitty. Yeah, I mean, the fact that he is a cat does automatically make him Master Race, but he's just not the best of Master Race, you know? There needs to be more God tier Master Race. Where am I going right now? It's over here, I think, right? No, it's further this way. I always have a hard time remembering where this one is. Kitty. Oh yeah, Connor said that he was gonna try. He's in the ho he was said he has shitty hotel internet, but he was gonna try regardless. Right, okay, that's where the entrance is. Literally right in front of me. I just had to look around. Potato internet. It's an issue that plagues all of my friends for some reason, except for Connor and Spencer at when they're or Connor and Matthew when they're at home. But Connor's not home, so Matthew's the only one that doesn't have to suffer while watching the stream. Bats. All right, so I'll just tell you guys, Matthew, you'll get a kick out of this. This Colossi is Dirge. We're gonna have to go fight Dirge now. I wish Spencer is here for this reveal because we're fighting Dirge. It's Dirge, but you know, whatever. Yeah, this is Dirge. Probably the scariest motherfucker in this entire game. And one of the hardest, too. Riding horseback while being chased by a serpent, and you gotta turn around, sit on your horse backwards, and shoot him in the eye with your bow and get him to slam into the wall. It's kind of hard. Where is he? Yeah, come on. You gotta get him to chase you first. Which isn't actually too hard because he's like aggressive as shit. Hey, bud. Ba-chow. Yeah, that was really good. First try. Get out of the way. Now he's blindly charging towards the wall. Dirge number one. Oh yeah, Dirge is number one. This guy's really easy to stab, which is nice. It's a little break. It's just getting to the point where you can stab him. All right. Oh my god, I am a badass at this. I'm doing way better today. Oh, the wall's farther away than I thought it was. Whoa, yeah, it's pretty shaky when you get up to this part. And Dirge goes down. Bajam. Yeah, you missed Dirge, Connor. I destroyed this guy. Yeah, it was the Dirge fight. It's a cool fight. He's really aggressive. Watching people that have never played this game before fight him is like, oh my god, they're like, holy shit. Where are you right now, Shallon? You're at an event? Frickin' horse. All right, so the next one is Celosia. He is also the second smallest colossi in the game. I mean, I guess he's kind of tied for smallest. Oh yeah, you went snowboarding today, Connor. How was that? It was hell? What do you mean by like that? Was it like it? Oh, that was crazy. Or was it like, oh, that was fucking shit. Like, was it bad? Sounds kind of fun, DeShellen's family gathering thing. Yeah, because snowboarding isn't. Oh, there was a lot of people up there. That kind of sucks. Yeah, when you're an introvert, family gatherings, especially dinner parties and stuff, can be kind of like shit. I know exactly how that feels. It's not the greatest. You're just kind of sitting there all awkward, like, oh my God, when can I just go home? I don't really want to be here. And then you're all like, you get tired fast because there's like people everywhere. And then you're like, this is shit. Plus shitty internet, yeah. Yeah, this is Celosia. I'd say he's tied for the fastest Colossi in the game. And he's really aggressive as he charges at me. Hello? Gotta grab that stick. Please don't kill me. Ow. Dick. He may be aggressive as hell and do a lot of damage, but there's one thing he's afraid of, and that's fire. And, what? Okay. Yeah, you better run. Ow. Maybe you're afraid of it. Get back. Ow, God, that does so much damage. Please don't burn out. This thing can burn out, and if it does, you are fucked. Yeah, get off. Nice. Stupid fucking dog thing. Like, really, he's so intimidating and shit, and then you just throw him off a cliff, and look at him. Roadkill. Oh boy, oh God. Nice. Falls off. Okay, this is dangerous now. Please let me just. Yes! Oh my God, that was. That's crazy. You're not really supposed to be able to do that. This guy has not very much health. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, please don't hurt me. Oh, we're friends. We're friends! Oh. What a douche. Oh no, is he gonna run back up there? Because he runs back up and then you gotta knock him back down again. Please don't. Oh no, okay. He's just fucking around. Or is he going back up there? Oh, I want to get on this rock. I can jump down onto him. Oh, maybe it's this one. Yeah, okay. Oh, no. Go away, please. Not a fan of you. Okay. It's hard to climb on these rocks, man. Please don't murder me. I don't like murder. Whoa. That was insane. I ran up his head. God, this guy's ridiculous. No, no, fuck. Whoa. Come on, you can just die already. I would like it if you did. Oh my god, this guy's fucking ridiculous, dude. PS3 version, so much shake. Oh yeah, Alex is coming over sometime tonight later, around 8 or 9. Come on, I just gotta do one little stab. Yeah, dead. Aw, Shellen. Shellen just wants to watch. What time are you going home, do you know? Depending on what time you get back, I might be streaming when you get back. Ooh, it's working again. Good. Wait, are we on the 12th? No, this is the 11th. Probably around 10 or 11. I might be streaming still. Maybe. That's cutting it pretty late. Because I'm having Alex over too. Not raping the bull. I love raping the bull. Shellen can't miss that part. Celosia. Yeah, that is a long family dinner. Why the hell is it so late? How often do they have those family dinners? Like once a year or something like that? 'Cause God, that would kill me. I couldn't handle going for a family dinner that long. Nice. It's kind of crazy. This game is for the PS2. It's graphically like really impressive. It introduced a lot of things. Like one-to-one hitboxes, like instead of having a rectangular hitbox over an enemy, it has like hitboxes that are the same of the models. It's got motion blur, it's got 3D like rendered grasses and fur, and it's got like bloom lighting, and it has no fucking render distance. This game has zero render distance. Like, look at this. Just doesn't. I mean, this is a really bad example because it's a pretty secluded area, but this part pissed me off the first time I came here because I actually fell off and died here. Because, yeah, if you fall off, you're dead. Obviously, you would die. I actually fell off here. Shaolin. Yeah, you're not the kind of girl that's too into high heels. Ew, gross. Why would they play a Justin Bieber song that's cancerous? Clutch. Yeah, it's pretty intense. I wouldn't, I mean, real life, would you like to shimmy along this ledge that is hundreds of feet to your doom? No, thank you. I'm gonna do a little skip here for this guy, Pelagia, to get onto his head right away instead of doing the regular way. I'll do the regular way after, but there's actually a way to jump onto his head right from the beginning of the match. Which for some reason causes one of the teeth on the top of his head to despawn until he finishes his animation of getting up. Yeah, this guy's weird. He has no face. He has two tusks which shoot lasers. He doesn't have sight. He uses sound. And he has teeth on the top of his head. And he has grass growing all over him too. And he's generally the Colossi are like built on like off the designs of like normal like actual living creatures in real life. But this one seems not to be. Ow. Come on, bro. Do it. Don't shoot me. Jump up. Yeah. Yeah, so this guy's probably the most puzzle-heavy Colossus in the game. What you gotta do with this guy is you gotta get on his head, and you gotta steer him by hitting his teeth with your sword. So hitting the front teeth causes him to move forward. Hitting the side teeth causes him to turn. Very strange. And then you gotta get up here and cause him to jump up so you can stab his weak spot on his belly. That was rough. Yeah, so what you're normally supposed to do is you're supposed to swim under his arm or around his arm here. Oh, he just broke it. And climb up through his back. Well, I think Spencer's gonna join the stream. He just replied to my comment about the stream being open. Oh, he said he can't watch. Okay. Aw, Spencer's bad internet. Oh, God. No, don't go that way. Stop. Turn. Now go straight. Now turn. Now go straight. Oh shit, why can't you just take the high heels off? If you're at a dinner table, you just take them off under the table. Who cares? Oh, fucking hell. Are you kidding me? Can't you just put an earbuds shell in? Oh boy, controller's switching my weapons. Oh, damn. Well, there's Pelagia. He's dead. All right. Oh, it just got up before they grabbed me. Oh wow, story. Oh, hey Spencer, welcome to the stream. I thought you couldn't watch. Regardless, it's good to have you here. Yeah, so basically what that cutscene was is some guy is coming to here because this place is actually forbidden to go to because of this evil demon. You're told never to consort with him. But this guy is like, I don't give a shit, my girl dead. So you come here anyway with this sword that you apparently stole, I guess. And you're trying to revive her by killing all these colossi. Because that's what he said you have to do. Oh shit. Well, okay. This is awesome. Okay. A little bit of trivia coming up with this Colossi. Yeah, Spencer, you missed Dirge. We killed Dirge. I was at the very beginning of the live stream if you want to go back and check it out. First Colossi we fought. And this is Colossi 13. If you want to see what this Colossi looks like a little bit, look at my profile picture. This Colossi is called Phalanx. And yes, it is the origin of my name, Skybreak Phalanx. That's what I chose it from because this Colossi is awesome. Another thing, this Colossi is the only Colossi in the game that is docile. It does not attack you, period, at all. It has one thing that can hurt you, where when you're riding on it and you do enough damage, it can dive bomb under the ground, like dive into the sand. And if you're riding him, obviously that can hurt you. But that's it. Other than that, he can't hurt you. Phalanx. This is the largest colossi in the game. Oh my goodness. The oversaturation is real. Holy shit. Man, the Live Game Portable is trying to like upscale or like HD correct this shit. It's making it very, very bright. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Oh, damn it. Oh, come on. Freaking horse. Come when I call you. Nice, level 52. I haven't played Skyrim on my main file in so long. There we go. All right. This guy's crazy because once you destroy one of his three sigils, whoa, he does a barrel roll. Oh my god, am I gonna run around this guy? Yep, that is insane. Holy crap. This guy usually, he'll close the flaps there where his sigils are and then dive underground, but he didn't do that. I managed to kill him before he could. That's crazy. I dominated the colossi I named myself after. So, who can actually fluently see the stream right now? The giant gummy worm, pretty much. Oh, that sucks, Shallon. Oh, cool, Sheldon, you're going home. That means that you can actually witness this, and Matthew can see the video clearly. Man, I always thought it'd be pretty cool if Wander could be a character in Smash Bros. Or something like that. Because he is pretty wicked. Wow, Spencer, you can see the stream clearly? That's crazy. We're nearing the end of the game. There's three more colossi. We are going to fight the 14th out of 16. Oh my gosh, come on, horse. On the right track. This guy is the hardest Colossus to find in the game where he is. Because it's like there's multiple routes to go there. Yeah, it'd be so cool if Wander was in Smash. He'd be a really cool character. He has an outfit in Little Big Planet. You can get an outfit of him in Little Big Planet, which is really cool. If you guys remember, this is where the third Colossi was. You climb up there and fight him up there. Chocolate chip pizza. Goodness, horse. Yeah, okay, this is where I thought we were. Tried to do the 180 on aggro, but for some reason it's not working, so. All right, Sheldon, see you later. See you when you get home. God damn this horse, man. Hey Connor, welcome back to the stream. Sheldon's going home now. She asked her parents and they said yeah, so she's heading home now. Man, I forgot how far away this guy is. Like, he is far away. Shellen was at a family dinner thing in Vancouver, and it was like really crappy. She hated it. So she's going home now, though. So she won't have to deal with shit internet. She can go home and actually relax and watch. All right, this is the home stretch, the pillars. We're almost here. This guy is called Zenobia. He is like kind of the brother of Celosia, the other bull one, the small one. They're both the same size, same speed, except this one's a kitty. This one's a lion, based off of. And you fight him in an abandoned ancient ruined city. Oh, Spencer misses her. Man, this place is so cool. Like, this is such a cool location for a Colossi fight. Don't hurt the poor kitty. Look at this thing. It's gonna fucking kill me, dude. Spencer, I mean, some kitties need to die, and this is one of them. It's an abomination. Oh, just run. Frickin' cat. Zenobia. This guy's a little puzzly. You gotta keep on running along this path here while getting him to shooting him to make him knock over these pillars to get to the final area where you can hurt him. Oh, I'm gonna kill this fucker. Don't you worry, Connor. Not for me, murder is the only option. That's what I like to hear. Oh, God damn it. So yeah, this guy, he's really heavily armored, so right now he's actually invincible to all of my attacks. Oh, see ya, Spencer. It's funny, in the PS3 version, they changed it so when you're holding onto those pillars, when they fall, you automatically let go before they hit the ground. But in the PS2 version, you could hold on right till they hit the ground, and if you did, then when it hit the ground, you'd be flung off the end of it, like just like because it falls like on such a because it's so tall, when it falls and hits the ground, there's so much like velocity that when you hit the ground, it like it. Oh, he didn't break it. It sends you flying, and it does so much damage, and you just like tumble across the ground, and then he tries to kill you. Whoa. Oh, that's nice. They can also fall on you. If you, if when it's about to fall, you jump off of it. Then it'll just fall and crush you and deal a shit ton of damage. It'll pretty much kill you almost. On hard mode, I think it's an insta-kill when the pillar falls on you. But I mean, it's kind of hard unless you're wanting it to fall on you because you have to jump under it. This is the last one. Noise. Now we're back where we started, over by that balcony. Oh, good. Please don't murder me. This is terrible. Go away, kitty. Oh. That's close. He can headbutt you off of that while you're climbing up it and fling you off and deal a shit ton of damage. Puts you in a really bad spot. This is probably his dullest moment. Broke all his armor now. Oh boy, why is he running into the wall? Stop, dude. It's not healthy. Oh, I found a good spot. He's not shaking me here. And he's a goner. Yeah, I'm gonna play Skyrim after this. I can't speedrun Super Metroid yet on this because I don't have the right adapter for my cord. I'm getting it Tuesday, I think. It's coming in the mail. And when it does, then I can speedrun. I would like to speedrun Super Metroid on this, but I kind of can't. And also, OBS isn't working on my computer, so I'm gonna have to, once I get my graphics card, then it'll work, and then I can, like, get, the timer in the corner with all the checkpoints and all that stuff, my layout for OBS. And then I can use Twitch too. Oh, yeah, tentacle dicks? Oh, man. This game is Japanese. It's gotta happen, you know? Mix me have big bail in there. This is the second last Colossus in the game. Just about there. Matthew, you guys are funny. I'm gonna ride a bird. We. Murder? How about? Well, we got one. Nice. Rip birdie, yeah. Poor dove. But whatever. Its life is expendable and meaningless, so. What better thing to do than to take it? Man, I can't say it enough. Like, Matthew, you've played frickin' Ocarina of Time. You know how shitty the controls are for Epona and how stiff she is and how much she feels like a frickin' robot car. Like, it's horrible. And she has no, like, character. And then there's Aggro, like, best horsey controls ever, has, like, AI, so it feels like a real horse and it can actually steer itself when it, like, it can go where it wants, and when it's on a narrow pathway, it can walk itself. And then when you're fighting a Colossi, it's actually running around and bucking at the Colossi and stuff. It's like, what other horse in games is like that? And it's jet black with a diamond on its forehead. It's a cool horsey. And you can shoot explosives at it, and blowing up your best friend horse is the best. It's kind of funny. We've rode around this place quite a bit, killing each Colossi, and we technically still haven't even explored like half this place. I'd say riding from Colossi to Colossi, you explore just under half of this place, I'd say. More like a third. You explore like a third of this place, this whole world. There's so much to see in this place. Like they try to make the Colossi places really cool. Like, oh look, this is like a cool abandoned area, like temple area. But then there's also a whole bunch of cool architectural and like landscape stuff just
Yeah.
randomly throughout the world, which doesn't even have any meaning. It's just there for the sake of being there, which is really cool. They just add that kind of stuff for fun to make the world more purposeful, other than point A to point B. So more stuff to see. This place is actually a giant chariot racing place. Once we get up there, you'll see it's like an old Roman chariot race, like start area. That for some reason just leads straight off into a cliff, which, I mean, it's not the most amazing place. Riding chariots off into a chasm, it's always great, but yeah, I don't know. It's a cool looking area for a fight. Very cool. And this intro, well, you Connor most likely probably straight out of Attack on Titan. Like this, like when it's the first time I saw this, I was like, "Oh yeah, that's Attack on Titan." Or well, wait, no, I played this game before I saw Attack on Titan. It probably just reminded me of Attack on Titan after I watched Attack on Titan. I remember seeing it being like, "Oh my god, Attack on Titan." But I played this game before Attack on Titan was a thing, so. Anyways, Attack on Titan cutscene. Engage. He's got a big frown. He not happy. This boss took me so freaking long to figure out. It's retarded. I didn't use any guides for this game at all, so which I usually don't. But it literally took me like a freaking hour to figure out this because it's so unassuming. But you have to lure him over here and then get him to step on this platform, which causes it to raise up so you can jump up there. I know, right? It's totally like Armor Titan or something. Ow. God damn it, he's gonna step off of it now. Of course, he steps on me. But yeah, that's what you gotta do. And then the rest was pretty easy to figure out. Bring it, you stupid fucking ape. This guy is pretty crazy with the shaken too. He's very similar to the six colossi. Oh boy. Oh, this is great. Oh, fuck. That took so long. I don't know why. I don't know why it makes me let go like that. I need a new controller. Whoops, oh God, please don't drop it. Thank you. All right, we're back up. Oh my God, the sense of scale here is insane. This game actually has 3D. Like, if you have a 3D TV, this game has 3D capabilities, which is freaking ridiculous and not necessary at all, but really cool. This is a terrible place to be hanging on to. Get on the fur. Oh my God, this is insane. Shake, shake, shake. Fuck. Oh man, I'm wrecking this guy. Oh yeah. And then that sigil disappears, and he has like no health left, so you're like, what the fuck? Where is his sigil? It's a very unassuming place. First time I fought this guy, I climbed all over him looking for it. Found out the reason I couldn't find it. Are you fucking kidding me? Never fallen off a colossi this much before. This bastard's really giving me a hard time. What one what, Matthew? Shut up, Dorman. After a while, he gives you a little hint, saying, "Hey, dumbass, you're taking too long." This guy, it's particularly the worst with, because it kicks in all the time. Oh, I think Alex is coming over right now. Man, this guy's really not giving me any breaks here. So this isn't actually a sigil, it's just a trigger point. So you stab him here and he drops his sword. Is the audio really delayed? It shouldn't be. I can do a check after I kill this colossi how much audio lag there is. I really hope there isn't, because that would be shitty. PS3 controller. I have two black PS3 controllers, and I'm using the one, you know how the one where you squeeze it and it makes you like press a bunch of different buttons. I'm using that one. Which, yeah, I know it's shit, but it's either that or I can't walk to the right. I didn't even know that controller had that problem where you couldn't walk to the right, but apparently it does now. Come on, punch me. Yeah. You know, this could easily be ended. He could have just closed his fist and then I'd be literally mashed into jelly, but whatever. Okay. Now that this is done, I'm gonna do a lag test. Because Connor said I should. Okay. Gonna do it to the sword slashes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. Let's see how that goes. Thank you. Oh, the game audio is loud. No, it's fine. It just reboots the same stream. Yeah. See? See? YouTube is really good for that. Like, technically, it should just, like, reopen a new stream. I don't know. I don't think anybody can hear you, Alex. Because this microphone is, like... Yeah, you I guess. Do you want to play? It's totally my cup of tea, this game. There's been a lot of big boner jokes in the comments as of playing Plishet of the Killisis. Yeah, a lot of people have been... There's been about 5 mentions of that joke so far, at least. One. People can hear me, right? Yo, comment if you can hear me. The comments have been pretty mild, actually, today. Yesterday was fucking ridiculous. It's because more people were here. I had 2 other people that were watching. One of them was the know-it-all Skyrim guy, which, shout-outs to you, know-it-all Skyrim guy, and shout-outs to Flood or something. Okay, so this motherfucker here, he shoots douchebals. Whenever he sees you, he shoots. Maybe a fucking damage, so you gotta stay in the water. Yeah, Alex is here. Do you want to do some commentary? Sure, here, take the headset.
What's going on, everybody? How's the chat going? Subscribe to Bro Swap, everyone. Just kidding, he doesn't exist anymore because YouTube deleted him. No. Hi. Hi, Connor. How you doing? Oh. This frickin' profile picture. It's the same one on Steam. Canvas pizza. Yeah, it's literally, it's actually his face, but I think it was like a Pokeball from Pokemon Go. Like, so someone took a picture of his face while they caught a Pokemon, I think. I didn't ask him that, but. Yeah, RIP Bro Swamp 31, everybody. You know, just because I had one content strike, they took away my YouTube channel. Never gave it back. Well, they said apparently I had repetitive videos. That was the other reason they gave me, even though I have a shit ton of Let's Plays. Yeah, it's what I thought. That's why I had so much issue. Yeah, well, it literally said repetitive content, and I was like, what? Sorry, guys. Kind of punched me. Oh, you didn't. You're not sitting in a chair. Awesome. No, I didn't make a new. No, I did make a new channel, Connor. But I uploaded 3 videos and didn't do it anymore. I had a channel, but all I have now is my music channel. I did do live streaming on Twitch, like I said. Yeah, he is. this is a pretty impressive fight, I think. Yeah. Well, I think this one's cool. Because he's like an actual, like, building. It's kind of cool. Yeah. Yeah, it is. This is the one we took from school. Oh, am I moderate? All right. Audio of your voices. My private. Oh, baby, baby, this is FIFA Vendetta. Oh, this is love. Is it muted still? Oh, cool. Hi, everybody. We sound better now. We aren't dead. His microphone thingy was all messed up. Oh, look. It's a dead corpse. I was a bit late for that. No.
Screwed adverb. Warum Romulus Ilicum Adolf?
Come on, Minato! Hop!
Only come, you can't.